Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to transfer your iPhone photos and videos to any Android device. So right now I will show you the easiest method to transfer pictures and videos from iPhone to Android. So first of all, you have to open a browser from both Android and iPhone, and on your both browsers you have to open this website snapdrop.net. And make sure your iPhone and your Android phone are connected to the same Wi-Fi connection. Now on your iPhone device, here you will find your Android phone. Just tap on it and tap on photo library. And now from your photo library, you will be able to select your photos or videos to send in your Android phone. You will be able to select multiple photos and videos at the same time. Then just tap on add. And on your Android phone, tap on save. Once you've successfully downloaded all photos and videos, now go to your File Manager app and go to Downloads folder. And here you will find all photos and videos you just received from your iPhone. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.